A neighbor is credited with getting a Spokane Valley man out of his burning home. Around 2 a.m., a family along the 3500 block of South Ridgeview Drive woke up to the sound of an explosion at the house next door. They saw flames climbing from the back of their neighbor's home, called him to tell him to get out of there. Firefighters got there as soon as they could, but were not able to save the home.